Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to see this construction. This is draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take a point outside the circle. Construct the pair of tangents from this point to the circle. Measure them. Write the conclusion. So first here, already in our previous videos we have seen the construction of tangents to the circle, right? By using compass we done those construction, but here we have to draw a circle with the help of the bangle and same process. Okay, we have to take the point outside the circle and construct the pair of tangents from this point to the circle. Measure them. Write the conclusion. So for drawing the rough diagram, this is the circle and we want to locate the center of the circle. So an external point is taken. So from the external point, two tangents are drawn. Okay, let us start our construction. First I took the bangle and I am drawing a circle with the help of this bangle. This is the circle. So now we don't know the center here. If we know the center, we can take a point outside the circle, right? But first of all, here we want to locate the center for this. For locating the center for this, just draw two cards, unequal cards. Okay, so this is one card and this is also one card. The line which joined two points on the circle is nothing but card. Okay, so like these two cards are drawn. Now we have to draw the perpendicular bisectors for these two cards. Okay, so how we draw the perpendicular bisector? We'll take more than half radius. So from here and this side also, same process, two arcs will be drawn. So first one AB and second one CD. So from B we draw an arc and from A also we draw the arc. So join them with the scale. This is the perpendicular bisector of AB. Okay, similarly draw the perpendicular bisector of CD. Just take more than half from C. Draw the arcs on both sides of CD. Similarly from D also draw the two arcs. Now join them with the scale. Okay, so this is the perpendicular bisector. Now if you observe, these two perpendicular bisectors intersect at one particular point. That point is the center of the circle. See here, these two intersect. So this is the center of the circle. See, if you want to check, this is the center of the circle. See, all sides are equal if we check. Okay, so this is the center of the circle. So we look at it center here. Now from O locate a point. Okay, locate a point P outside the circle and join OP. Okay, now same process. We have to draw a perpendicular bisector to this. So draw the arcs from both sides of the line and similarly from O also. Join them with the scale. This is the perpendicular bisector to OP. It intersect at M. Now by taking M as center with OM or MP, both are equal, with OM or MP as radius, draw an arc. Okay, this is, so draw an arc. Not arc here, we have to draw a circle like this. So this circle intersect the first circle at two points. Let it be x, y. Now join px and py. These are the required tangents. Okay, px and py are the required tangent. Measure them, they are asking. We have to measure these tangents. See, if I measure, it is 7.5, and from here also if we measure, see, this is also 7.5 only. This is the point of contact, 7.5. okay, so write the conclusion. What is the conclusion? So we can conclude finally, the length of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. That's what we'll write. So like this, we can draw a circle with the angle. Here the new point is, we have to draw two unequal cards and perpendicular bisectors to those cards. The intersecting point of that perpendicular bisector is the center of the circle. Okay. Steps of construction. A circle is drawn with angle 2 and two unequal chords AB, CD are drawn to the circle. Perpendicular bisectors are drawn to AB and CD. The intersecting point is taken as center of the circle O. Next, an external point P is located and OP is joined. A perpendicular bisector is drawn to OP. It intersects at M. By taking M as center with OM radius, a circle is drawn. It intersects the first circle at X and Y. PX, PY is joined. These are the required two tangents. PX is equal to PY equal to 7.5 centimeter.